Testing.
Okay, the mic seems to work. Webcam's in the upper right corner where it should be. Looks like I'm good to go. All right, good morning. Just up doing some pinball. I'm kind of late getting up, though. I was going to try to do this around 3:30, 4 o'clock, but throughout most of the night, I had a headache. Heartburn. Plus, I was tired as hell for some reason. I don't know why. But, so, had to rectify those issues first, so I ended up having to take a longer than normal nap. But, it should be okay now. Well, I beat a few high scores yesterday, so I did okay. I mean, lots of the tables I was playing only lasted a few minutes on, but the high scores that I beat more than made up for it. I'm still waking up. I just got up about 15 or so minutes ago. So, without further ado, let's get to it. Oh, and as always, I play random tables. And unless I have a very good reason for doing so, I won't play the same one twice. And, I got 50 tables on here, so that shouldn't be an issue.
Return to battle, soldier!
Shouldn't. Attack from Mars. Once in a while I do pretty good. I have beaten the game before, but for the most part, I last about maybe 5 minutes or so.
This is an emergency broadcast. The Earth is being invaded by flying saucers from Mars!
We must build an atomic blaster!
And the flippers are a tad on the weak side. A lot of these shots require a perfect aim.
Nothing can defeat us.
Get your hands off me!
Form
them.
Look out, Martian!
This will never work.
Take down the white targets and it's multi-ball. Gonna drain anyway.
Oh, thank you.
And looks like this time it's gonna be one of those cookies. Same as last table. Once in a while, I do great, but for the most part, I'm only gonna last about a few minutes. Perfect. And it's Pinbot.
Yo, Dutch. Hey.
Basically, just make the flashing shots. Easier said than done. Work. Trying to nudge it down to keep the wall from going in here. I think I've been afflicted with Porky Pig syndrome. That's it. I'm trying to jumble. Too much. Ooh, that's a hard skill shot. Way to nudge on that one. No ball save. One reason why the games are short on here.
My hero.
Creature from the Black Lagoon. One time I made it to multi-ball, but one lasted a short time during I think the ball is drained shortly after, but otherwise, just like the other ones.
On with the show.
Too much.
Thank you.
wished I would say, fuck you! Too much.
Shoot the left ramp.
Ah.
Outlane first. Oh, it's like championship pub outlanes. Oh yeah, this basically this whole the whole theme is
lights, camera, action.
Just that. Cool table, but like some others, I don't get very far on it.
Rolling. Ready, set, draw.
Was it hit that a certain amount of time or something? The high score yesterday or the day before, but
he addresses the ball.
Oh, ball. Usually it lasts maybe about 5 minutes on here.
Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Hey, you got your eyes open or what? Looks like you need some serious help. Look out for the alcohol!
Watch for that.
Did anybody teach you how to play this game?
Yeah!
That was a good shot! Shoot for the volcano! Hey, you got your eyes open or what? Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Look out for the alcohol! Looks like you need some serious help.
Oh, bad nudge.
Hey, you got your eyes open or what?
That's how it usually goes on this table.
Yeah!
That was a good shot. What the heck is this, man? Shoot for the volcano! Good shot. Where do you think the old gopher might be hiding? I'm down here! You can't find me. Where do you think the old gopher might be hiding today?
Last place to look.
Hey, you got your eyes open or what? I'm down here! In case you don't know, you just blew it. What the heck are you shooting at? Looks like you need some serious help. Right up the middle. There's nothing to it. Chill out, hothead.
Yeah, no good gopher hole.
That was a good shot.
I'm getting pretty beat up.
So am I.
Shoot the ball right up the middle. There's nothing to it. Can't do it again!
Probably not.
It's mulligan time!
Jackpot!
Shoot for the volcano!
Shadow's left.
Take your order.
Only played this one time, but didn't last long.
I'm Captain Bizarre! I'm on fire from the party zone!
Oh! Wrong nudge!
Take it away!
Extra ball is lit, and it drains straight down the middle.
Take it away!
Table already has replay. Replay is already kind of redundant. Excuse me.
Wow.
I already have to hear the song enough in the menu, sure as hell don't need to hear it here. Gotta get the ramp, which I probably won't get. Change speeds on me. There we go, Mr. Ball.
Mr. Ball!
Okay, I gotta get out. Well, and I pretty much demolished my record for time played on this game. Normally been game over for me a long time ago. Like I said, I only last maybe a few minutes on here. I wanted to nudge if the ball got over here, but I didn't know which direction. About halfway there. High score, bud. Not quite. Thanks for the compliment, though. Not to third.
Let's party again, dude!
The storm is coming.
Same as the others. Once in a while I do great, but usually I only last maybe a few minutes. System too. Every time you lock a ball, you get a multiplier, so it's actually harder to pull off in this game. Ready for that flashing right target way up on top. Got it.
Got a couple.
Gotta get here. Said than done.
The storm is
got it.
Return to your home.
Lock one. Plunger malfunction. Once. Did pretty good this time around. Like I said before, you usually only last a few minutes on here. Wow, it took a second.
Judgment Day.
I think if I recall correctly, back when I actually played the physical version of this, when I was like a teenager, I think I did better on that one than I did on this one. The ramps on here are like, this one here is steep as hell, and this one here is way far back. Basically, all your shots need to be perfect in order to get them.
Judgment Day. Direct hit.
And then there's that.
Direct hit.
Back when I played this on the PS2, I kicked serious butt on it. On the PC though, not so much. So I nudged right, went on the other lane anyway. Nudge. Got confused. Extra ball. Of course it don't matter because I suck at pinball. Should have nudged left.
Donuts, the stuff dreams are made of.
Save cracker.
Candy.
This one's unique. It's a timer-based game.
Online.
It's not based on 45 three balls.
45 minutes until area shutdown. Ooh. Termination course has been implemented. You have been warned.
That sparkled. Let's wheel and deal. Let's lock them up. Lock is lit. The clock is running. Head for the ramp. Let's lock them up. Lock is lit.
Short game.
Area shutdown is underway. Any mistake will result in complete termination.
Head for the ramp. Let's lock them up. Ooh. Want a little helper? Keep going.
That was not a nice thing to do.
Damn it. Plunger malfunction.
Lock is lit. Head for the entrance. Nice move.
Happy with you now.
One house.
For your own safety, please leave the area immediately. Stop.
Head for the entrance.
I can't believe you're doing this to me.
We need to find this babe's off switch.
This is a high security area.
Time to play the board game. Don't give up. Keep going.
Security guards have been notified of your presence.
He's mine now.
Cheese it, it's the cops.
System shutdown in progress. Termination course is suspended. Area shutdown is underway. Intruder is now in sudden death. You have have been terminated.
Quiet on the set!
Oh, play this once already.
Dr. G!
The same guy who made that Party Zone, the same guy who made that Party Zone game I just played, is the same guy who made this as well. Change balls real quick. Oh, that's right. This is one table where I couldn't find the right color ball that worked. What is wrong with this?
Hey, how you doing?
Bonjour. Bonjour.
What ain't gonna happen? Basically, the objective. Oh, ball's coming down. Hold on. Hit this 3 or 4 times. Hit 3 or 4 times. Hit the green thing over here on the left 3 or 4 times. Then get up in here. Up here. Then get up here. Now it's multi-ball.
You're a dude.
You gotta do that whole thing like 5 or 6 times.
Jackpot! Hey, how you doing? Bonjour.
Get out of there! Perfect. Trying to get in that green area right there. Very hard to do because it bounces in and out a lot. Total BS. That's why I'm called Ball Save. Away. 25. Oh, it's a third. Damn. These are all fairly close to each other.
Return to battle, soldier!
Nope. I already played it once.
Dr. Jim!
I got 50 tables and I keep getting the same ones.
I'm 0-1!
What the hell? Oh, that's to be a short one. Like Safecracker, this is a time-based game. And it also has a traditional three balls and you're out. As long as you have at least two balls in play, the timer doesn't go down. The timer doesn't count down. reactivate, I have to hit that flashing target up there. Good luck with that. Problem right there. I got a broadside of the barn standing right in front of me that I actually don't want to hit. I just hit my butt with 2 seconds left. There we go. Got multi-ball back. Pissed away.
Ooh.
Good luck. Well, that'll last long. Ball, huh? Lucky shot. job ruined. Definitely broke a record for this game for time played. Like I said, normally I only last maybe a few minutes on here. It's been almost 5 minutes now. Trying to get that loop in the upper right corner. Missed the cap the ball. Time's up. Yep. Still haven't beaten it? Damn.
Ride the hurricane.
Kinda wish Goat City was here to see this. He likes this game.
Hurry, hurry, hurry. Step right this way.
Oh, finally. I had to kinda coax it a little bit though. That shot is gonna get annoying too.
What kind of throw is that?
Wrong nudge. Plunger malfunction. Change speeds on me.
What kind of throw is that? You got an arm like a wet rag. Take your best shot. Thrills, kills, magic, prizes. $3 million.
all day!
That's gonna be an annoying shot right there. Ball's gonna go in there a lot.
I could be sitting here all day. Ride the world's tallest Ferris wheel. Take your best shot.
There.
grandma throws better than you. Take your best shot. What kind of throw is that?
Oh, no! That was luck.
Take your best shot.
Nope, he gets extra ball. Yes, awesome music, and I actually did pretty good on this yesterday, but who knows, that can always change. And this game does have plunger issues too. When you run the red light, you gotta be able to hit that ramp twice in a row. Otherwise, good luck. Here's where I have to worry about the plunger malfunctioning on me.
504, this is dispatch. You what?
Thank you. inside my head right now, I'm going... What lasted? Okay, I gotta sit up. Get pissed away now. Either fastballs down the middle, or there'll be sliders going out the outlane, or go down this one here two or three times. Get that twice in a row.
Now,
just hope that the plunger doesn't screw up on me. Got it. Kinda had an accident though.
Thank you.
right down the middle. That one. Oh, it's all. It's gonna be kind of a bad way to end this game. Plunging them down the drains, like, that's all I call it. There's a, there's an alternative way of getting away from the cops. If you light all the stoplights up and then get into a hole, you can do it that way, but not gonna happen because apparently my luck's run out. I don't think I beat the high score either. I think it's like 8 mil or something like that. I think a high score of 8 mil, or any of these others, actually I think they're actually too high. As dumb as that might sound, reason being is I think this is one of those games where you score a jackpot, like you could, during the course of a game, you can keep building up the jackpot value over and over, hitting bumpers and targets and whatnot, but what happens is when you collect that jackpot, you literally do just that. You collect it. Then it resets down to 200K. So, if the jackpot value stayed at that level, like, let's say, 1.5 mil, if instead of collecting it, you just earn it. You just keep getting 1.5 mil every time. But, I think these, because for these scores here, I probably played this game at least 15 minutes, and this is all I got. So, I mean, kind of a little itty bitty nitpick, but if that made any sense at all.
Coming through.
Red and Ted's Roadshow. I'm meh on this one.
Let's wreck some road! Tuesday!
Hey, that's
looks neat.
And that outlane on the left is a championship pub outlane. It almost always
hey,
goes out.
Hey, left hand, a beach party. Jerk alert.
Go red.
Yeehaw! Yeehaw! Woo! Fire in the hole. It's a dud. Woo! Wait. Friday! Quitting time!
Where's my paycheck?
Look out!
Ah! Something.
Woo-hoo! Fire in the hole. It's a dud.
Where are we?
Spin the wheel.
It's talk radio.
Now, in real life, all we would have to do is just go. But no, on here, you gotta make this complex series of stuff. Just.
Change the station!
Hey, what's your
Yoshi
going?
Oh. Wait. What score did I get on here? Oh, it took a second. Okay.
You can't win!
F-14 Tomcat. Fun and fast game. I also play this on the PS4, too. Not your issue. And apparently there's magnets on the right side. What the hell?
Lock on! can't win.
Damn. I'm giving this one another go. Wrong nudge. Should've went left.
Thank you.
nudge. Bad way to spend an extra ball. Probably ain't gonna last long on this one. Never do. He's got a really goofy skill shot too. You have to get in here. Much. There we go. points. Going through this again. Looks like here. Hang on. think I beat my record time on here, which is only like a few minutes, so I'd have been done by now, at best. Whoa. Kickback doesn't refresh after every ball either, so that's one of the big contributing factors in why usually these tables are so short. I got to watch my extra balls get pissed away because of it. Much. Yep. And multiple. I got it.
Boomerang bend!
Ah!
Get the extra ball! Hey, you found the secret
passage!
It's the Boulder Bash! Oh! The Boulder's a spine killer! Oh, no way out! Oh, 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 oh.
Too much.
Yep.
More like a ball save. Too much. Maybe not.
Multi-million!
And multiple again.
Wise water!
Jackpot! Double jackpot! Next move!
Trying to get on that ball lock. There it is.
No way out! Man overboard! Head for the blinking light! Grab on to him! Ow! He's hold of him! That's paddling, partner!
I beat it. Completely unexpected.
Left.
No way out.
Bit too much.
Insanity ball! Way to go!
Nope, wrong nudge.
Hey, you found the secret passage!
Oh my god, totally unexpected.
Way to go!
Yeah, thanks.
way to go!
21. Yes! Like I said, completely unexpected. Normally I only last maybe a few minutes on this one. Alright, last one. And it's a good one. It's another fun one, but like I've said about a zillion times already, I don't last long. And despite the unorthodox look of these outlanes, they're deceptively... Deceptively hungry, that's it. They're almost as bad as the damn championship pub outlanes. That is one thing that does make this up. Oh, that's right. No tilt warnings on here. But like I was saying, one thing that makes this table fun, all the targets you hit push back. So it's almost like you're playing racquetball. Well, that's gonna do it for me. I still gotta eat breakfast and stuff, so... Pretty good session overall. Despite the fact that I only maybe beat one high score, but still, I did pretty good. I think it was like yesterday or the day before, I couldn't get anything going. One of those days where I should have just stayed in bed. But anyway, I'm out of here. So, take care and see you next time.